Hello, this is part 12 of our tutorial. Continuing with the level commands, we will further explain and elaborate on the use additional features using the level. First, we already note that it can be used as filter to select and deselect, arrange the drawings to a certain organized level. Now, basically, let's say we only want to set the new level one as our active view. The rest of the drawings which we have here, existing one, we do not want to accidentally delete or change any of these elements. So in doing so, we can use the select level here. Then we can lock all these other levels so that it will be remaining. You can still use it, select it and use it as reference, but you cannot delete these elements that has been locked with the certain level name. So here we're going to try to use to draw a line. Can you still use it, click it as reference. We can draw a line here under the new level one. If you want to delete this line, select element, even we click here, we deselect the other elements, proceed to delete the element. You can see that all those levels that has been locked and also selected within the element selection has not been deleted. So it locks the element into this layer. It cannot be deleted. It will remain in the drawing and you cannot accidentally delete. But you can still use it to select as a reference for any drawings that you need to apply. So let's say we create another circle and we want to place it inside this square. Later on you want to change your mind and you want to delete this circle without deleting the existing square box, you can proceed to delete it. You see this the existing box still remains. This because we have locked the level, so it cannot be deleted, accidentally deleted. Thank you.